Welcome back to Haunted House, picking up right where we left off. Off camera, I farmed a bunch of logs, and we are ready to build again. Almost got it. Voila. So if I go to management, house 2, right? Oh yeah, you can custom name it too. So, could just name this Rasimir. I forgot how to spell it. Probably wrong. Can always edit it later. Let's see. RACIMIR. All right. Okay, now we have to check. What is the next thing would be food storage. Food storage, okay, we got resource and food, that's what we need, both of those. All right, food storage. Could put it here. I think we're gonna have to dig that stump out. For show, let's see, shovel it. That had to go. Actually, that didn't turn out half bad. Let's check the line. That looks pretty good. That's right, we can't edit these walls. All right. Food storage. Can't climb ladders. Get a look at this. There. I thought there would be a chest in here. Oh, there is. Okay, there it is. Put all your food in there. Cool, cool. Okay, now we need a resource storage. It's next on the list. We're capped at 10 buildings right now. We have 7 out of 10, so it means we could build 3 more. And I'm deciding if I'm going to be tearing this kitchen down, because I might need to have 3 others first. We'll see. We'll see how that goes. All right. Resource. So the resource storage. We might put back here. I know it's a bigger building. We'll see. We'll see how big this is. Yeah, that thing's pretty big. We'll be putting it out there for sure. We'll have to find a spot where it actually will go as well. This thing is huge. Ooh, could put it. Oh, I'm in the field. It's dark. I can't see now. Okay, there's our road. We could put it up here. In between the field and the other things. Well, this thing is so big, you can't really put it just anywhere. Up there would be pretty decent. Just want to see. And we don't have any roads here. Out here, this is field. I don't know, if I put it there, and I got that little weird corner there. Well, can always delete it. Get a think about this. Yeah, that's a little awkward right there. It's off. I was on destroy mode. That's why I was looking bad. Let's see. Could have a little alleyway through here. That might work. It's kind of funny placement, but yeah, it's not straight with the road either. Well, this isn't going as smooth as I thought. Let's see. Could put it. No, it won't build there. I kind of wish it would have go. I planned it to go right here, but not gonna happen. crooked again. Perfectionist. I think that'll do. Accidental. Oh, you can control. No, I thought you could edit it for a minute. I hope I have enough straw, running a little bit low. Just keep on working. Guess we got some skill points here. Let's see, builder, there, 5% slower loss of durability. Crafting expert, workshop and smithy, sewing, cooking. I think I'm gonna go with the crafting. Okay, we definitely need more hammers. Oops. I was gonna craft more than one. All right, resource storage. Chest is over here. Cool, cool. Okay. That doesn't look too bad. Probably run a little road through there. Maybe have. Could have a road run up there, and then we could put some houses. Well, the incline might not work, but okay, let's see how many buildings we got. Oh, we can build two more. 8 out of 10. Probably gonna need straw, but I don't even know what I should build next. Let's see. Buildings. Let's see. Woodshed, I already got that. Excavation shed. probably the workshop. They said you and a farm shed. That would be 10. Oh, but we wouldn't have the barn, so probably. Actually, we'll probably have to tear that kitchen down. And a woodshed, I think. Type of extraction building workers employed here will provide logs and sticks, as well as firewood and planks, which can be crafted here. I already have the woodshed, but decisions. Gotta go with the barn. I feel like I'm in like Fortnite right now or something. The colors. Thank you. Yeah, I thought we'd run out of straw. And we want to build that farm shed yet. Yeah, all out of straw. Okay, guess we'll go pick some. Okay, now farm shed, I think. Tear down the kitchen, make a farm shed and a workshop, I think. Okay, we'll have the farmers live over here. So whoever's working in the farm shed is going to be living over here. for sure. Pretty good, pretty good. Now buildings, that's 10 out of 10, but I think we're tearing that kitchen down. Workshop is, I believe, is more important. I'm gonna double check though. Okay, yeah, we gotta tear down the kitchen, unfortunately. That's gonna have to work. Okay, that's it. That's all the building we needed to do. Now we need to get somebody moved in here. Got 10 out of 10 buildings right there. I'm gonna do one last little tour, look around, and then end the episode. Yeah, I like it. It's looking good. All right, guys. Well, this was an episode of building. I'm going to put it, organize all the stuff in a chest, and then we can get back to normal gameplay next episode. Thanks for watching.